Privacy and security in your Windows settings is where you can manage your antivirus protection, track your devices, and many other Windows permissions for your device. Open Windows Security by clicking the button at the top of the page. Below, you can see a list of what your protection areas are and click each to jump to that specific location. A green checkmark means that your device is protected in that category and you do not need to take action. A yellow caution sign means your computer is not protected in that category and you need to take action to secure your device. At the bottom, under Family Options, you can set parental locks for your children. The Find My Device tab allows you to track any devices connected to your Microsoft account. You'll need to be signed in to your Microsoft account to use this feature. Under Windows Permissions, the General tab has toggle switches to show personalized ads by using your advertising ID, show locally relevant content by accessing your language list, allow Windows to improve start and search results by tracking app launches, and show suggested content in the Settings app. The Speech tab will allow you to turn on online speech recognition. Further down the page, you can contribute your voice clips to improve online speech recognition technology. When turned on, inking and typing personalization will help your device get better suggestions by creating a personal dictionary using your typing and handwriting information. Diagnostics and feedback will give you settings for what data is sent to Microsoft to improve Windows. When you use Windows, your device will send a limited amount of required data to keep your device up to date and working at peak performance. You can choose to send optional data to fix problems faster. This data includes websites you browse, how you use apps, and enhanced error reporting. You can also send inking and typing data to Microsoft to improve language recognition. Tailored experiences let Microsoft use your data for personalized ads, tips, and recommendations. If you would like to view diagnostic data, you can turn this feature on as well. It will require up to 1 GB of hard drive space. Below, you can delete diagnostic data from your system. Activity history will give you a toggle switch to store your activity history, including information about websites you browse and how you use apps. You can use the other toggle switch to send your activity history to Microsoft. The Clear History button will clear activity history from your account. Search permissions will give you an option to save search. This will filter adult language, images, and video from web results. You can change this to strict, moderate, or off. Cloud Content Search will personalize your search results by including your content from apps that you use. You can turn this on for your Microsoft account or your work or school account. History will store your search history locally on this device. You can clear device search history using the button below. Further down the main page, you will have a list of apps so that you can change individual app permissions. Click on an app to change the app permissions. For more information on your Lenovo devices, visit support.lenovo.com.